waves, and welcome to this week's edition of the Star Technology Wrap. I'm your host, Rajesh Lakhan. With educational facilities closed countrywide due to COVID-19, parents are struggling to keep their children's education on track. But Star Computers is here to make learning easier from home. Here is Matthew Mohan with more.
Hello, everybody. My name is Matthew Mohan. I work along with Star Computers in order to aid them with procuring new technology and new ideas. In order to solve modern day problems, it requires modern day solutions. Because of coronavirus, it has forced schools to shut down and for students to start learning at home. As parents, I know it can be quite challenging for kids and students at home since there are heaps of distractions that can impede the learning process. Fortunately, there are a number of products online that they can utilize in order to learn and have fun at the same time. The more fun and exciting the assignment is, the more engaged the student will be in the subject matter. That's why I'm here to talk about a program called Math Games. Math Games is a simple to find, free to use website which can be found by going to your web browser and typing in www.mathgames.com. Math Games comprises of different games that your kids will enjoy while at the same time learn new math skills. Upon entering the website, simply scroll down and choose a game that your kids would like to try. Select the grade level that they are in, and this will increase or decrease the difficulty of the game as you wish. Within each game, there could be its own unique challenges. It could be a time challenge where they need to solve math questions as quickly as possible, or it could be a progress game where the students will need to answer questions accurately in order to move forward to the next phase. The types of questions could range from addition, subtraction, algebra, estimations, fractions, graphing, measurements, and many, many more. All the student needs in order to play any of these math games is a laptop or desktop computer and an active internet connection. If you are looking for hardware to purchase, you may place an order with Star Computers over the phone, on their website, or on Facebook to take advantage of the various deals on personal computers. On the side here, I will list other educational games that you could take part with your kids in order for them to continue their learning process. Make sure to take advantage of this time to engage with your kids and keep up on the right track to success. I hope everybody has a great day and God bless.
That's it for this week's edition of the Technology Wrap. Do join us next Wednesday for another edition.